just rode in, started in a nice spot, worked your way up to the front, kind of got a little lucky break with the 91 of Jared Carter, but got out front and that car started to be a rail for you.
Yeah, for sure. That caution helped us out. We were spread out too far, but it worked out in my favor. And got to the top there, and it was pretty good. Wasn't sure what to do when I got to second there, if I should try to go to the bottom there. But ended up working out. Car was really good. Track was awesome tonight. Husband did a good job. Getting that ready should be a good street stock feature here. Thanks to all the fans for coming out and everyone that helps me with this. And yeah, just hoping to keep it going.
There he is, your feature winner of your Gary Lentz Midwest Modifieds. It's the number 19, it's the Nightmare, it's Lucas Rodine.